Weston Holzinger says, what are your thoughts if signs and symptoms of zinc deficiency persist unless consistently taking upwards of 75 milligrams a day? Gluconate form, already watch your phytic acid intake, make sure it doesn't conflict, have not done plasma zinc. Well, you should do plasma zinc. Also, I wonder whether you're taking that right. So if you're taking 75 milligrams of zinc like at one time, then it's not surprising because you're absorbing like 7 of those milligrams and the rest you're not. If you actually are doing this in a way that's going to maximize the absorption, which would be to take them as far apart as possible, as close to an empty stomach as possible, in doses of 10 milligrams or less, or if you can't get doses that small, 15 milligrams, you're doing that. And the signs of deficiency persist. They're persisting when you're taking that, then they're probably not zinc. If they're persisting until you take that and it goes away, then either you aren't absorbing the zinc well or you're not taking it right. Those are the two things. And if you're not absorbing it well, it could be general malabsorption disorder, something causing loss of bile, or a polymorphism or genetic impairment in a zinc transporter, or low methylation, which can affect zinc transporters.